First thing to do is click search, type in game DVR, click capture settings, go to record in the background and click it off.